Welcome back. We got evidence of Kellogg being in Diamond City, and now I'm about to get dog meat to do his thing. All right. So, my back's doing a lot better. Thanks for asking, guys. Yeah, I'm still in the recliner. Haven't gotten the chair yet, but it will be soon. And then, all this moving around won't be happening as much. And I'll be back at my studio. But it's not so bad out here. I mean, I still get good sound. I don't have bad background sound that I'm aware of. I mean, the sound effects and shit from the game sort of like fixes that. So the only downside besides the moving around is at this time of day, that sun is blaring from that window into my eye. It should move in about 15, 20 minutes. Let me get the time. Okay. I got tweets. Not important. Your comment just now, thank you. That was very sweet. You guys are awesome. I'm very happy that you guys have tuned in. Thank you. All right, let's go ahead and continue this. Where am I at? Mouse is right here. Quick save. What? What? Anyways, dog meat, what you got? Hold on. There we go. Fuck you. This just feels so much better. Who are you? I don't care. Where's dog meat? Dog meat? Dog meat! If I around a bit. Wait. Oh, he's still up there. Oh well, you know what? It's time for selling stuff. Ah! Phone! Twitter! Not for me. But still there's no one to the sun rising, but oh well. What? I have a hat on? Oh, I guess I do. Oh! I made a comment earlier about them not, commenting on what you wear, but that was the first time. Stop calling me a scabber! I gotta go find dog meat. I think he's still up at Kellogg's. Can I jump up there? No. Of course not. Oh. I thought I lost the stairs, but I didn't. Of course. You're gonna stay right where you are. Aww. Oh, I didn't know you can do it sarcastic. I leveled up. All right, hold on before I forget. Oh, I leveled up twice. See, I forget things. All right, where do I want to go? Vans. Let Vault-Tec guide you. The path to your closest quest target is displayed in FATS. What? Made no sense. When can I get the? How can I go down? Oh, okay, that way. Can I get him yet? Oh, I can. I'm getting him. Now you gotta be level. My dog just did a weird noise. I think she's a. You alright, Shadow? Okay, you're just tired. You're sleepies. Oh, here we go. Sony already does that, but you know, it's even better. Okay, let's go. Let me. Whoa. Quick save. Quick save. Steal this. Well, you just did. You just did. Go on. Keep going. Keep going. Can't take stuff. No. I've never done them. I wonder if they really will shoot you if you do. I mean, take things out of the trash cans. Sorry. I'm getting distracted by my phone. I'll put it down now. Go. Oh wow. I still don't have that much ammo. I should be fine, right? Let's just keep quick saving. So I got other stuff. Well, sort of. I sold my Molotov cocktails, but I'll be all right. God, I will one day figure out how to sprint. First time I did that on the Xbox, my dog was looking everywhere for the dog that howled. Let's go. Oh, random encounter. Take. Yeah. Oh. A buyer. I do have 250 caps, right? Not gonna eat her. Look, I got dog meat. I got a dog already. And I got Shadow. Okay, sleepy Shadow. I'm taking her to Sanctuary Hills. My favorite place in the world. Your dog, can I give you a name? I want to give you a name. Oh, you're beautiful. Oh, okay. Okay. Before I start crying. Priya. Oh my god. If I had to sell Shadow, that would be. I would just. Aw. Oh, she's being so cute. I would turn the. I would turn the computer so you could see her, but vole rats are. Die already. Alright, vatsing. I don't know how to get to the nether. I know there's a way. Oh, I'm running out of ammo really bad. Oh, you just. Darn it. Well, I got it really good in the head. Oh, I'm so glad I got the Mysterious Stranger! Yes! Oh, I'm still getting. I'm still. Oh, God. F-Zero! F-Zero! Oh! Ah! Dog meat, get it! Get it! Oh, boy. What the fuck was that? Did I save before I got the dog? Did I save? I don't think I fucking saved. It's okay, Shadow. I'll be all right. Just looking at me like, should I intervene? Just keep an eye on her. No, I didn't save before I got the dog. Maybe I'll have the random encounter again. Maybe I won't be such a dumbass next time. That is not what I had in mind. Not what I had in mind. I don't even want to move. I don't even want to move. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. So not only did I lose my junkyard dog, I got two death claws over there. They probably killed the junkyard dog. I know, dog meat. I'm terrified. I got 10 mils. That's it. Oh, whoops. Didn't get their attention, did I? I reload. Shit. Okay, well, they're fighting each other. Maybe they'll just end up killing each other, right? Alright. Let's quick save. No, don't go that way! We're dead! We're dead! I got tire iron! Maybe I can beat it with a tire iron! Go away. Don't look at me. Dog meat, come this way. Did I lose it? Okay, I think my heart rate is going so fast right now. Dog meat, I hope you're not over there. Dog meat, just come this way. Dog meat. Dog meat. Mother fucker, why did I quick save? I should have just not. God damn it. Dog meat's probably over there dying. Oh God, I hear him. Alright. I have no choice. Alright, hold on. Maybe I can sneak over there. Oh, he's coming. Oh, thank God. I'm gonna stick with this tire iron. So I can deal with that. Oh my God. Why did it have to go underneath? Ah! Oh, this is very slow. Well, at least we didn't have to deal with death claws. Oh my God. You have no idea the heart attack I was having. I don't know if my. That was really cool. He had it by the. By the neck. Oh. I don't know if my face showed it. My heart was. I thought my heart was gonna pound out of its chest. That's probably what happened to that Brahmin. It's a quick save. Oh my god. You know what? I'm curious. I've quick saved. Let's see if we can find that junkyard dog now that the death claws have moved on. Well, that one hasn't. All right, I'm very curious. Can I kill it with the tire iron? I have quick save, so this should be okay, right? Right? One hit. That took one hit. Fuck that shit. Dog meat. We're gonna. Oh my god. Needed that. I needed a breather. Okay. Oh, anything in here? I do look like I'm going but don't with my hands. Okay. Nope. That was a very boring train. Didn't even have any feral ghouls, which normal I associate trains with feral ghouls. My god, my heart is still going. I think I had a heart attack. Like, I think I seriously had a heart attack. I can't move. There we go. And I'll take that. I'll take that. I will blood spatter. Thanks. I want to inspect. Inspecting is not really my forte, apparently. Well, we got? What we got? Get him! Oh, a sim pack! And, oh, and more sim packs. Man, alright, I need. Exactly what I need. I'll take some brain fungus. And oh, there's gonna be mongrels up here. I know it. This is a place for mongrels. Let me save. Don't see any mongrels. Okay. I guess not. Every single time I play, there's always mongrels. Alright, they chipped me out of mongrels. They got some mongrel meat. Why am I complaining? Well, I shouldn't be complaining. Because there's the mongrels. Because there they are. And kill. Cute. Don't hit my. Don't bite my dog! Oh, there's more. Oh, yeah, there's almost three. Oh, wow. Alright, yeah, come on. See, I told. See, my dog, Shadow, she's a service dog, right? And, our philosophy is, you know, she protects me from other humans. I will protect her, and I have protected her from other dogs. A couple days after I got her, she got attacked by another German Shepherd, another service dog in training. Like, seriously, the fucker just went up and, you know, it didn't bite her, but I had to. And the thing is, if you have a service dog and another dog attacks, I mean, this is a quick save, and another dog attacks, what you gotta do is you seriously gotta put. Oh my god! Forgot about this Yagwai. Oh, this thing is not gonna do it. This thing's not gonna do it. I'm glad I quick saved. Nope. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. So I'm not even gonna bother with. stim packs unless I live. And so yeah, you gotta put yourself in between the two. And hope that the other dog doesn't bite you. If the other dog bites you, that's when you take action and actually, you know, physically get that dog off of you. Because if that dog gets a hold of your service dog, you know, it's that's my medical equipment. All right, that's she's not just medical equipment. She's my baby girl. She knows it. But technically, in the eyes of the law, she is my baby. She is my medical equipment. God, don't just die. Just die. Just die. Nope, I'm dead. It got me. I died. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this Yagwai. Maybe we should just run. If I run, maybe I'll do it. But yeah, she protects. God fucking damn it! I saved right before it happened, too. But, and then I got on the plane, came back, we came, because I got it from Texas. Hold on, I will continue the story after this Yagwai fight. Because this is total shit. This is total shit. And it's coming after me now. Serious stranger, where the fuck are you? I've almost got it. Except I ran out of tens. I got a pipe pistol. I'm gonna have to. Oh my God, how the hell did I just pull that off? Oh my God. Oh wow, from the skin on my teeth. Did I get anything good? I got some that. Some. How did I do here? Oh my God, I can't. Anything else wanna come at me? Okay, so yeah, I got on the plane, we got here. The next day we went to the pet store, and this family had like three dogs, three kids. And both parents were on cell phones, not paying attention. The little girl, you know, she's like just 2 years old. You know, I don't blame her. She got distracted. She dropped the leash on. It was just a dachshund. They had a pit bull, they had a dachshund, they had some other white dog. I wasn't paying attention, but the little some miniature dachshund. The damn thing attacked her. Attacked, like got loose because the I hear things. Attacked her, and ever since then, you know, she's damn it, she's been kind of afraid of other dogs. She's okay with the neighbor dog as long as it stays on its side of the fence. I'll take your board. Anyways, that's crap. over encumbered. And all right, I need to eat something. Let's get some dirty water going. I don't care about my rats. You hurt my dog. Your face is a rad roach. Hold on, let me get a good look at you. Nope, that's not what I meant to press. Your face. No, I guess. Okay, get it. Yes! 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 Good boy, dog meat! Man, I am really. I don't know how I'm doing all this. Alright, let me quick save. I don't know how I'm pulling any of this off. Alright. Wow, boards have 22, where my tire iron only has that. Oh, but it's slow speed. That's medium. That's slow enough for me. Alright, that's 13. Not, yeah, 13 with 55. 13 with the 55. Zero ammo. I got grenades, at least. I'm gonna go ahead. How do I hold and release L Alt? The fuck? The fuck? Hold on, let me, seriously, I'm gonna need, like, two. I only had one? I just wasted it. That's great. I thought I had more than that. Well, the short pipe rifle has a better range and better accuracy. So I'll do that. Alright, but I am over encumbered, so I gotta do something. And my health is like really bad. Let's go down to, let's do some mac and cheese. At this point I don't care about the rats. I probably should. How much reds do I have? That's not bad. Wait, what did I drink? I must have drank something. Alright, let me quick save. Hey, oh, I'm not over encumbered anymore. But, wait, I need to talk to you. Dog meat, come back. God damn it, I can't. Alright, so. I'm apparently on a margarita or something. That's what it looks like. Oh my god. This thing, I thought it was a person. It's a sleeping bag. Let me sleep for an hour. Maybe that's what I should have done. That's okay. I forgot I'd do that. That's what I meant to do. Dog meat, I wanna get. There we go. Am I totally fucked? Yeah. So I had to stretch my face muscles. Oh! I'm over encumbered again. Alright. I just gotta. You know what? How bad am I? 8. Three has 10? For real? Dropping that shit. Alright, what a. Wow. How do I have 8 fedoras? Hey, I got a collection of fedoras! Alright, see. Luck. Oh, it gives me a luck. That gives me perception. Faded trench coat gives me nothing. Can I? Oh, that didn't. All right, I'm gonna have to. I need to keep. Damage resistant stuff on. That's all I can do. I should have gone to an armor's merchant. Right. All right. Let's save this. Yo. Yo. Scout. Scout. I'm sorry. I get weird a lot of times. May I recognize this spark? Been here before. Oh fuck shit! Oh my god. I know it's coming up. Dog, we can you take care of them before I get there? I don't want to do Come on, get it! Oh my god, it fell off of the thing! Get off! Why am I not vatsing? Did you just hit my dog? Alright, what you got? Why am I picking up stuff? Oh, good boy. I wasn't much help, but. And one more shot to do it. Alright, or that. That works. Alright, I'm just gonna pick up rounds and bottle caps. I don't need spatula. Alright. Quick save, because I know there's more coming. What? Go the fuck away! Oh god, it's a legendary too. Good thing I quick saved. Am I gonna get a legendary with the shit? The shit rifle. Hold on. Do I have anything that will bring my power up? Do I have any drugs? A jet. Doesn't help. Medex. I can use Medex. Mentats. That's actually. Bleh. You know what I mean. I do have 9 stim packs now. Oh, this gives me 2 strength. What is that? 2 seconds? 2 minutes? I'm gonna do a whiskey and I'm going to do Med-X. And come on. Except. Oh my god, you're too fucking fast for me. Get him! Get him, dog meat! I'm stuck in a corner! Did you just take his arms off? I swore he had arms before. Good boy! Any beds around? I am hurt. Any beds around? I don't think I'm gonna find any beds around here. No. Oh wait. All right. I'm better now. Somehow I'm better. Probably because of all the rads. Oh my god. I've only got 25 shells, but you know what? I'm take. You know what? I've got it. I gotta do something other than this shit. Let me quick save. Let me get this weapon going. Set fully. All right. For big guys, yeah, I can use this. Anything good in here? Take that. Take that. You got? You got anything? Nothing. You got anything? Nothing. You had a. Oh, that's sad. You had a baby. Like, I don't need your camera. No. Oh my God. Oh, that's terribly sad. That is terribly sad. There's the mother. There's the father. Well, I just didn't make it any better. I know dog meat. I'm mourning over the loss of a baby. 'Cause that's what humans do. Did you know? Oh God. Oh, I should probably do something about my health. Did you know elephants are the only other mammal that we know of, that I know of, at least, that mourn over the carcasses of their own kind? I mean, they actually cry. See, Guana soup gives me 95. I'm taking that. How does that do with my health? I need to do something about the rads. Maybe. I think that's what helped my broken limb. Stop giving me rads! What's ratting me? Probably those barrels. Barrels. I'm sorry. It's not for me to say. Nice. Now against a legendary. Alright. Keep him busy. Oh my God, this thing is like powerful. Did I just miss? When do I have one more? I like the shotgun. Oh, the shotgun just. Dog meat, don't go find anymore. Ooh, I don't know what that does. Do I? Oh, I have lots of it. I've got lots of ammo for it. I don't need a screwdriver. Let me go ahead and hold. Let me go ahead and reload this. Hold on, dog meat. Just. All right, this is at 45, but I've only got 14 shells. Is that a fire rate of 36, and the thing I just picked up has fire rate of 6. Does 50% more damage against super mutants. All right, I'll use that for super mutants. I'm gonna keep with this until I run out of shit. Head. Always go for the head. And I missed! Mysterious stranger, where are you? Okay. That was good. I like that. I'm gonna get the duct tape too. I know I'm limit. Oh my God, 8. Alright, got everything. I don't need a screw. Oh, the whiskey's worn off. Shadow, did the mailman come? Who was it? It was coming. I know dog meat. I have like two dogs barking at me right now. Alright, I gotta do something about this weight issue. Oh my God, by 20. See, it's only 3. It's only 2.3. It's only 3. That's only 2. Probably the peril. So 3, 10. No, no. Damn it. I'm probably naked again. Oh, wow. You know, I have a lot of these, so I can drop. Because I only need like one each. Alright, that gives me some more room. Alright, everything else. I hate dropping things because I want to. I need caps. I need things. I'll take the caps. That's a lot of caps. Oh, wait, what is Rackstad hide? Rackstad hide. Does that have any good? No, it doesn't. But, you know, I'm keeping it until I don't have any more room. All right, activate. What do you want me to do about it? I hear you, dog meat. So, now what? Quick save. All right. 10 rounds left. Sometimes there are super mutants up here, so we might be fucked. Actually, no, I got the mu that musket, so I think we're good, actually. Oh, this is gonna really suck. All right. After we discover this place, we're gonna have to fast travel somewhere to get. I gotta get something other than crap. Maybe more shotgun shells. Or else I'm not gonna make it through this building. Just thought of that.